witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God and adorned by our Lord Jesus Christ by his presence at the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. It is commended by the Apostle Paul to be honored.